So our medalists then in this thrilling race, the open relay, 4 by 2.5 kilometres. We had athletes doubling up here with multiple legs of the relay, which is allowed in this competition, the open. The French managed it brilliantly. They won the gold, their first gold. Norway, silver. And Canada getting on the podium, thanks to Colin Cameron and the brilliant Brian McKeever. Done it again, all Canada, McKeever. What a moment for Sophie Cluzel, the Minister of State for Disabled People in France. And she will hand out the gold medals to her compatriots. Gift presenter, chairperson of the World Paranordic Skiing Technical Committee, Robert Walsh. So the Canadians, Colin Cameron and Brian McKeever, his guide. Colin Cameron receives his bronze. It's the 16th Winter Paralympic medal for Brian McKeever, going all the way back to 2002 Salt Lake City. Brian's guide. Well, no words required. The smiles say it all.
Hello again.
Thank you. Have a nice day.
Thank you.
The Canadians have had a fabulous games. 10 medals in the cross country. They top the medals table overall. Four golds, the silver, and five bronzes, the last of which came on the last day in the 4 by 2.5K open relay, Canada.
Silver medalists representing Norway.
Norway with two silvers in these games, in the cross country, two bronzes. Akin Olsrud, Eric Bae, Bae's guide, Arvid Nelson as well, recognised. So Akin Olsrud gets another medal.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Arvid, go out there again.
Hi, Bruno. Avi Nelson.
childhood, also got a bronze in the 20K standing, has a silver now with his Norwegian teammates. Take home the silver medal. But the glory is France's. The tricolour will fly high over this one. In the last race on the programme, the French get their first gold medal in cross-country skiing at PyeongChang 2018. Fitting that Sophie Cluzel, Minister of State for Disabled People in France, will present the medals. Anthony Chalençon and his guide, Simon Valverde. They raced it. Scintillating second leg. Thomas Clarion and his guide Antoine Bollet. They've got a bronze in this event in Sochi. Stepped up two places on the podium. Clarion also with a bronze in the 20K VI. There's Benjamin Davier. Two golds and a silver in biathlon here at the Alpensia Centre. He has a gold in cross country. The French end up with a medal of each colour in cross country here. Very strong, visually impaired athletes, Anthony Chalençon and Thomas Clarion, paired with team leader, if you like, Benjamin Davier. Davier with a couple of individual medals, the silver in the 20K standing. We will listen to the famous Marseillaise, France's national anthem.
France's 국가 연주가 있겠습니다.
Glorious morning in the sunshine The sun has crept through the clouds here over the mountains in PyeongChang. And France win the final gold on the cross-country program. Norway with the silver. And the Canadians get their 10th cross-country medal of these games with the bronze. Kiva skied them onto the podium. If it is to be his last Winter Paralympic Games, he's left on a high. Confirmation then of our medalists in the 4x2.5K open relay, France, Norway and Canada.